it's hard to really... I've gone with the ride from the beginning, from the time that there was talk of making this movie. I decided whatever happened, I was going to enjoy it, and I have. It's been a magnificent experience. And for it to, in a way, climax at Leicester Square is just a tremendous thing. I mean, I felt that when I was chasing Lance and I was being criticised, I was probably being excessively criticised, and now I feel I'm being excessively kind of praised. But that's life, that's the way it works. And I loved it during the dark days, and I'm certainly loving it now during the brighter days. Well, I'd met Lance in 1993, first time ever, which is like 22 years ago, and I loved him. I met him again 6 years later, and everything had changed. He'd had cancer, he'd come back. I was a harder, more sceptical journalist. I knew from the first week of his first victory in the Tour de France that he was cheating. And it was a big thing to say, because the world loved him that year and loved him subsequently, because he was a guy who came back from life-threatening cancer to win the toughest race in the world. And here was this journalist saying it wasn't true. Other journalists were saying that. I was in a position to be able to stick with the story because I was working for a newspaper, the Sunday Times, that was incredibly supportive. And I stuck with it because I was enjoying it. And then once I got people, sources, who told me that Lance was doping, I had to stick with it for their sake then, because they'd put their necks on the line. How could I walk away from them? What I love about the film is that it just has tried to be incredibly true to the story. It's tried to say, this is our version of Lance Armstrong, and we've made it on the basis that we think this comes closest to telling the story in the most authentic way. And for me as a journalist, that makes me incredibly proud of what Stephen Frears and Working Title have achieved.
Of course, people have their own very ingrained preconceptions of who Lance Armstrong is as a man and as an athlete. Do you think this film is likely in any way to change that?
I think it's going to maybe reinforce people. They'll come with their, as you say, with their prejudice, with their preconceptions of who Lance is, and I think they'll probably have that confirmed. I've been surprised, and I think it's a compliment to the film, that already at private screenings, people have come out and said, I kind of had a sneaking liking for Lance before the film, and now I've had that reinforced. I enjoy the Lance I saw in this. I think it's a very nuanced portrayal of him. It doesn't sugarcoat the dark side, but it doesn't forget the brighter shafts that are part of his personality as well.